about tonight's results?
I feel very good about tonight. I'm a bit like bummed about the international jury, of course, but very, very happy about the Swedish votes. Second in Sweden, and that means the world.
You know, everyone was expecting that you would win the televoting, and I was in the audience, of course, and you got the biggest response. I mean, bigger than Nano, but you got second. What happened there?
I mean, I don't know. I have no idea.
Because even the international fans loved you, so I was thinking that you're going to win this.
I don't know. I don't know what happened. You have to ask Sweden and the international jury, but I'm very happy about how it went.
Are you planning on releasing any music soon?
Of course.
Albums and stuff?
A single is going to be released.
When?
I don't know yet.
Oh, okay, you don't have the date.
We haven't set the date yet.
Plans on returning to Melody Festivalen? Plans on returning to the contest again? Not next year, I'm
not
talking about generally.
Yeah, maybe. I'm open to it, of course.
Any plans on concerts or anything?
Yeah, I'm going on tour with Robin this year, actually.
Oh, okay.
This summer, so I'm really excited about that and so happy for him.
Just the two of you, or is it the Digiloo?
No, Digiloo.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Very excited about that. David is coming. So yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Well, thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
And good luck on your next plans.
Thank you.